Second swap, second swap. Second swap. Need one win with the English team, and then have to win 7 games with the Brazilian team. Hey, nice.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. Oh, and everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's liquid football against the Royals.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. I'm really looking forward to this. Both teams certainly capable of producing some entertaining football. Hopefully we'll get that.
Oh, it might be.
Oh, come on.
Diving to thwart him. And now the delivery, and the danger's still on. Well, that attempt was never going to trouble the scoreboard operator.
Well, you taught as a youngster technique, technique, technique. He didn't have any there.
Now Rafael Silva.
What?
Really getting stuck in defensively. Felipe Anderson.
What the heck?
In front. Was an important piece of defending. Well, it is without question a very special day. This, his debut match. What ought we to expect from him today, Lee?
Well, Derek, he's got this canny knack of knowing what the winger's going to do before the winger knows himself. Reads the opposition brilliantly well. Covers the whole length of the pitch to a real athlete.
Danny Ings! And a goal!
We got it, boys. Got it. Golden Goal wins. Golden Goal wins, by the way. If y'all are getting confused. They're Brazilian. Then you get Roberto Carlos. Wait. Gold. Alright. Wait, hold on. There's no way of clearing the whole squad. Whatever. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Perfect. Oh my gosh. Oof. Tyson. Really? knows on that depends. I think I'm way over. Oh, never mind. Great. That's actually pissed me off.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon, and we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's the Royals, and they take on the Lions.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. My advice to the players out there is try and get off to a quick start, be accountable for your own performance, but above all, go out and enjoy yourself. Should be a great game.
Oh,
not a good pass.
Wait, I need to add chemistry stars.
Joao Victor.
Why is he so much better in friendlies? What the heck? He's doing so much better in friendlies.
Marquinhos. Now Felipe Anderson. Gabriel Jesus, Miranda the winner there. Well, this is the day,
his debut forthcoming,
and it's going to be interesting to see what he produces. What do you think we should expect to see from him, Lee?
Well, Derek, I'm a big fan. The supporters here are going to love him too. Gives everything he's got in every game, a real crowd pleaser. No nonsense too. You'll certainly know if you've been tackled by him, that's for sure.
David Neres. Here's Marquinhos on the offensive. Mastery of the passing game. Pulls it back. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Tyson. Tyson. The delivery. And the defender takes care of business. Anderson Talisca. Intercepting it intelligently. He's in with a chance. Well, they can say
I'm such a bummer.
That's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Gabriel Jesus. Kaká. Can he put them in front? Can they slot it home? But the keeper takes command of the situation. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. Anderson Talisca. Read it superbly to take back possession. Marquinhos. Eder Militao. Now Roberto Carlos. Anderson Talisca. Now, what can the Royals do from this position? Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Renan Lodi. Now, Lions have the ball once more. Was an errant pass by Gabriel Jesus. Marquinhos. Anderson Talisca. Excellent defending.
What am I doing?
Alan. On the ball, Kaká. Marquinhos and Tyson. Hello to you, wherever you are. A warm welcome to one of the great football cities, Madrid, and a fine football venue, the Metropolitano. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend, Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's the Vipers against the Royals.
Thank you, Derek. Just flicking through my notes at this one, everything pointing to a really lively matchup this is. Fingers crossed, eh?
Teixeira. This is Rafinha. An attack full of promise. Opportunity! And a goal!
We're destroying this guy. We're destroying this guy. That's just a fact, man.
Welcome, everyone, on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback, Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's liquid football against the Royals.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one.
Opportunity
it is. Must be.
Leave. Leave. Yeah. Tamil.
Just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we can't wait.
Yeah, that's right. I don't want to hear that Liverpool.
Liverpool anthem. It's Union against the Royals.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. Wish you'll be in for a belter here with these two.
Nice.
Hulk, Marquinhos, and now Hulk.
possibilities inside the box. Not a good pass. Well, the fans have been wondering how this might go. It is his debut game. What should we be looking for from him today, Lee?
Well, it's a great signing for me. You know I'm a big fullback fan, Derek. Superb all-rounder, as you have to be in the modern-day fullback role. He loves to get forward. And I have to say, he's a top-draw winger stopper too, Derek. Great asset.
Vardy. Well read to put an end to that attack. Sterling. And return to Vardy. And intercepts again. Hulk. Royals moving the ball with purpose. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. David Neres. And a promising attack, but comes to
nothing. Wait,
what?
I haven't seen him before.
Quality defending.
We have never seen them before. He made two tackles in like at once.
Oxlade Chamberlain. Top class defending. Joao Victor on the ball to Teixeira. And showing fine vision. Rafinha, chance here. Oh my goodness, he's caught that so well.
Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh. It's golden goal. It's golden goal, and this guy is not listening.
Stopping him.
I'm gonna knock you down, man.
Oxlade Chamberlain. And Sterling has it. Well, no way through. Needs to tread carefully.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Eder Militao. Bruno Perez. Here's Marquinhos. How can he take them on and beat them? Well, it's one pass after another. Joao Victor. Che Adams. The pass could do damage. And he's found a bit of daylight.
That
is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
A sloppy pass. Moving forward effectively.
Oh, this is so annoying.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. And a decent position for the Royals to be in. As eyes for goal.
Oh.
Well, flinging himself at the ball. And over comes the corner. Not away completely. And a little too close to the keeper in the end. They have possession again. Good technique displayed. Teammates in the middle and fisted away. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Now potential danger. In it goes!
Yeah, now leave. Or not, wow. Yeah. swipe up.
Come on, boys.
Al-Halda.
If the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. It's the Royals versus City.
Great lag. Yeah, he gets the ball back like that.
Now it's up to the players to go out and earn their corn. There's nothing the managers can do once the first whistle goes. I think, Derek, we're in for a cracker.
They get
the ball. Not a particularly strong challenge.
Bruh.
But after months of speculation, we finally see Marquinhos wearing his new colours. A wonderful talent, but Lee, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, Derek, I fully expect him to slip into that defence and look like he's been there for years. That's the type of defender he is. Very dependable, solid style of play, no nonsense.
Yeah, I was surprised how he won that.
And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Now, what can they do from here?
Bro, why am I lagging, bro?
Bad pass. David Neres. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. This is looking threatening.
Oh, get it off me.
So a corner kick it'll be following the deflection. Over it comes. And the goalkeeper up to the task.
Well, yeah, it's a decent save, but if he lets that in, you'd be asking questions.
Why are you out of mind? What is happening?
James Vaughan. Vaughan. As a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then. James Vaughan. Do they mean business on this occasion? Given away by City. Joao Victor, well, a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes.
smuggled away.
Oh my gosh.
And winning it back.
Bro, what is this lag?
Joao Victor.
I'm passing the ball.
Too cute. Put your head down, put your laces through the ball and strike it. Shelby. A terrific pass. Opportunity here.
Come on.
And a goal.
Oh, Corey. Great.
And welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start. So important to get focus from the off. Really looking forward to this. Hopefully it won't disappoint.
Hulk. Can they get in behind them? Excellent defending. David Neres. That's effort.
Oh my. Anton.
Well, it's all about his body shape. Look what he's doing.
Gomez. Mount. Credit to them for winning that possession. Well, a decent position for the Royals to be in. Oh, keeper dealt with it. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. The fans have been wondering how this might go. It is his debut game. What should we be looking for from him today, Lee?
Yeah, big expectations on the lad. He just loves to hug the touchline, isolate the fullback one-on-one, and that's what he's been brought here to do, provide lots of creativity and service to the forwards. Looking forward to seeing him today.
Disappointing pass.
Oh my gosh.
Lotan. Gomez now. Wesley Harding. Loaded with it. Here's Mount. Intelligent threaded pass here. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Well, punch happy, the keeper. Roberto Carlos.
Cool.
Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Come on.
Rafinha. David Neres. David Neres. Crossfired over. Just wanted
not
to
where
get
I wanted it,
but
nice.
skipping away. And there to intervene. Royals moving the ball with... He's in with a chance. And a goal! Now they have their opener.
Cool, no forfeit.
The opening goal of the game then.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
front is always fucking up.
Must be better than this.
No, 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 my boy!
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. What a game this ought to be, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here. Attack the game from the off, impose your game plan, and hopefully we get a good game.
Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. This is the lineup for the visitors today. The Brazilian Neto is the man between the posts. Alan starts with Casemiro in the center of the pitch. And so many different. Rafinha! Oh, a moment of pure
Come on.
Class.
Don't be scared. Wait, what? That was Rafinha.
Well, we can see it again now, and it really is a difficult ball to defend against. Over the top and into space.
Okay.
And it's a dream of a finish. Pure quality. It's the hardest technique to get right for me. It's all about the timing.
What just happened? He still has the ball.
And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Chances on. A wonderful intervention. Gabriel Jesus. Well, nicely cut out. Hulk. David Neves, cross could be useful. A really disappointing effort, you've got to say.
Well, he's way, way off target. A real poor effort with his head.
And intercepts again. Hulk. Good tackle, taken away.
You can this guy forfeit, though.
Anderson Talisca. Chance and a goal! They've added to the lead. Much needed security.
This guy's wasting my time.
2-0.
Come on, dude.
Alex Teixeira.
Intense pressure and inability, and he's made headway. Big chance. Another goal. And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0.
Let me text him real quick. He's being a virgin right now. He's being a virgin.
Well, he's allowed it to go over the touchline, so a throw in. Rafinha. Now Teixeira. A glorious chance. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, I think the keeper's expecting power. He's expecting the laces to come right through that ball, but he just passes it into the net. A lovely, lovely finish.
Pass the ball, please. Pass the ball.
This is turning into something of a rout. 4-0.
That's on, yeah.
Over the touchline for a throw-in. Teixeira. Here's Marquinhos. Eder Militao.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, and what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy cool. the ball, and they're turning it into goals as well.
Can't believe I'm doing this.
David Neres. David Neres. Now Roberto Carlos.
I mean, it's mad.
Fine sequence of passes.
That he didn't score the first goal.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Wait. He's AFK, isn't he?
Well, he's lost it.
He's AFK. Wow. Got it out of the way, I guess. It's only 8 minutes.
And the managers will now deliver their halftime team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
Well, this guy is actually a bum.
Such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round?
Dollars pay all, y'all.
Well, just lost his focus for a brief moment, and now it'll be a corner.
Okay. Made it up to the roof. There should be nobody up here, so... Oh, no. I've done speak ahead of myself. Okay. We're in the Capitol building now. Alrighty, let's go. Capitol Spiro. Get our country back.
And firing it into the area. Class it away. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Well, it petered out.
How is he defending? He defends better when he's AFK.
Well, not giving him any breathing room. Under real pressure defensively.
Bro, he defends better when he's AFK.
Under pressure here.
Yo, either this game is trash or he's insane.
Fine work from Royals to win the ball back. Eder Militao.
He's back.
Here's Marquinhos. An advantage with them. Referee says play on. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Excellent vision. Well.
Yes, finally. All you have to do. If you need to do something, just forfeit, dude. You need to have a rubber band on your stick. Well, I'm just ended there because not one dude made it last so much longer than he needed to.